Labrador and Charles Kilroy, you have persistently and flagrantly violated Code 672, which forbids the playing and purveying of rock music. You are convicted of the manslaughter of a member of the majority for musical morality. You are hereby sentenced to life imprisonment.
Moms and dads, I see the future. I see a future without rock and roll music. As I speak to you now, young people all over this country are burning guitars and records. Burn until we together have eradicated this vile plague that Elvis Presley brought down upon our nation.
Let's get out of here, all right?
No, look.
This is rock code.
Kilroy started this when rock went underground.
Yeah,
I'm gonna start it up again.
Yeah, that's great. It's really pretty. Now, come on, let's get out of here.
No.
Jonathan, look. Go!
Oh.
Go!
Jonathan!
Can we change these rebels? Can we cure this illness? I believe we can. As I speak to you, the rock and roll transgressors of the old world are being retrained in our hospitals and prisons.
Attention, prisoners. We, your ever-present and ever-helpful Robotos, will now serve the usual evening meal of Dr. Righteous fried chicken. Like your fried chicken breakfast and lunch, this has been contributed by Dr. Righteous and members of the Majority for Musical Morality. I am instructed to inform you that you are due for your periodic hair clipping at 1700 hours today. Thank you. Please conform and confirm.
Oh, I can confirm, but if I confirmed or conformed, geez, I'm afraid my dyslexia would form into fractures with my Phenosana can of worms.
Please repeat.
So sorry, repetition not applicable.
Toyota.
He's got no rhythm, huh? He's got no rhythm.
Attention. Riot in the eating area. Gas, please.
Of short-lived pleasures of the flesh at the expense of our long-term national well-being will soon be as extinct as the Roman Empire.
It's on every channel.
You get it now, you bastard.
Your children. All
right, put it on the fat one right here. Connect this to the whole world.
Oh, no, no, this one here.
Son of a bitch, look at this.
Jonathan, that's it. Let's go.
You can't stop the music, you bastard. This is Jonathan. Jonathan Chance. Long live rock and roll!
Jonathan Chance.
Woo! All right. We got it! Woo!
instructed to inform you that your behavior yesterday has penalized your privileges for this period. Your punishment is scheduled for 600 hours tomorrow. This is your formal notice, Kilroy.
Roboto, your statement has no meaning. You are in error.
Error?
Yeah, your error light is flashing.
I have an error light?
You mean to tell me you didn't know you had an error light?
No deviance, Kilroy.
No tricks. Come on over here, look in the mirror. Over here. Look at this.
Error?
Right over here, behind your neck.
Error?
Go, wasaki! Scrotum, rectum, oh my balls!
Just in from the MMM Cable News Network. Robert Kilroy, former rock singer and convicted murderer, has escaped from the state prison ship in Montrose Harbor. He was last seen headed toward the city and is considered extremely dangerous.
Holy shit. Jonathan, we can't go in there. This belongs to the man.
No, you saw the writing. This is paradise.
Yeah, but it's the last place a Kilroy's gonna be.
I'm going in.
I'll watch the door.
What's up, babe? My name is Jimmy. Welcome to the Rock Museum. We have sex, drugs, death, destruction, perversion, everything that makes life ugly.
Well, it's a one for the money, two for the soul. Maybe I'm ready now for Pepto, but don't you tell my blue suede shoes. Hey, you know what I think, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Stop that filth! Ah! Stop that filth! Ah!
This is Dr. Righteous. Here is our main exhibit. On this very stage, Kilroy flagrantly violated Code 672, which protects the public from degenerate music. Depicted here is the killing of one of my crusaders for musical morality.
Stop that filth! Ah!
Keep me alive. Domo. Domo, arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo. Domo. Domo, arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo, arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo, arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo, arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Thank you very much,
Mr. Roboto. Domo, arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Nobody wants to. Thank you very much,
Mr. Roboto.
For helping me escape from where I needed to. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
And for the thank you. Please thank you.
The goblins plain to see. Too much technology. Machines to save our lives. Machines to humanize.